How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of The Road to Glory here on our FIFA Mobile channel. Hope you guys have all had a good week, or having a good week, I guess. We're not quite at the end. Welcome, guys, to another UEFA Champions League video today, where we're going to be claiming our first highlight player that is going to be 104 rated. UEFA Champions League update, the final update for the UEFA Champions League event is here. Play the event, earn a 104 overall rank, 10 UEFA Champions League player, and with enough play, earn up to a prime Del Piero. Okay, so the more you play, I guess, you're going to be getting your hands on a Del Piero. So, guys, we can see here the UEFA Champions League 104 rated players, which just look ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. So we've got a Lopez from Lyon. We've got a Davies from Bayern Munich. He's got holding, with a left back with holding. That's absolutely brilliant. Kimpembe with defending. I won't be going near him. Upamecano with destroyer, which I would actually be interested in because I have destroyer in my squad. So that is maxed out at 14. We've got Aouar, who's got counter for a centre mid. That's an interesting skill boost for a player with only a centre mid. Not a left mid, not a centre attacking mid, not anything like that. We've got Marquinhos, a CDM with marking. I probably wouldn't be a fan of that. We've got Kevin De Bruyne with second striker. So we've got a striker skill boost, guys, on a midfielder. I think we've had that once or twice before. We've got a Neymar who has attacking. Again, that'd fit into my squad really nicely simply because we have Cristiano Ronaldo who's also got attacking. We've got Gnabry who's also got attacking. So that's two players there with attacking. Three players there with attacking. We've also got Haaland there, who looks very nice. And then finally, guys, we have Lewandowski, who has a midfielder. Well, like commonly known as a midfielder skill boost with long shots. So to be able to obtain one of these players, don't forget, guys, it's got 10 rank ups on them. So stick one of these players into your squad and you'll automatically get two overall increase. I don't know why I said it weirdly. Increase to your squad's overall, which is very, very nice. Or if you don't want to use them, transfer the 10 ranks over to someone that is in your squad. So to get one of these players then, guys, we do need 800. I don't know what's going on with this champion points. I've seen a lot of people confused with it. And the reason people are confused with it is because if you go over to main, there, acquire 750 UEFA Champions League points. Is that different to champion points? I think it might be. So we did get the bonus, which has already been claimed. The SBCs have been reset. So is it possible for me to get to a 104 rated player right now? That is the question. That is the question everybody is literally asking. I think it is. If we open, let me see what the skill game is really quickly. I might have to open some coin packs, seeing as they've reset it. Scenarios. Right, this is going to be very, very, very easy. Champion points. Right, okay. Let me do a little bit of playing, guys. Energy ads, I'm going to do those. We've got 17 already, and the coin packs have reset. Let me try and get up to 800 points, guys, and I'll be right back. Right, guys, I've played quite a few skill games there, and we've got ourselves up to the amount of points we need. Because of those skill games, I can now open another UEFA Champions League offer. You can see there, I've done not too badly in nine. Is it nine I've opened? Where's the leaderboards? Yeah, nine. I've had one, two, three, four, five players. One of them being 99 Kimmich, who I sold for 11 million coins. Let's see. I'm not expecting a player here at all. I'll probably get coins, as I always do. Not that I need any more coins. Let's see who we're getting. The game's incredibly slow right now. I can imagine everyone's trying to play for that 104 rated player, whoever you guys choose. Let me know down in the comments, guys. Hello? I thought I just got scammed then. I was literally just like, surely it's not doing this to me. Right, come on, give me a player. Give me that Messi. Skill boost, brilliant. Okay, I didn't even see how many skill boosts that was. Right, let's go to the highlight players then, guys. Let's see who we are going to be claiming. I have just been looking at some in-game stats whilst doing those skill games, and I'm going to be going for, guys, Neymar. Attacking. He is much, much, much better than Kevin De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne has more in-game stats. Well, that's because he's got 81 defending. Why on earth do you want defending on your centre attacking mid? 31 extra points on defending for Kevin De Bruyne. I've got something in my eye. It's really stressing me out. So I think, guys, yeah, we're going to be getting that Neymar. I think we can get another one next week. But for now, guys, we are going to be going for Neymar, because he is so much better than James Rodriguez. The only thing that I've got to worry about is how we're going to be able to get chemistry. So there we are then. Let's get ourselves that 104 rated Neymar. We'll have put him into the squad. We'll look at his in-game stats as well. And I've been told his price is ridiculously high. I'm tempted to potentially try and sell him whilst he is so expensive. I haven't seen that upgrade team button in so long. Wait, you can only do one. Okay, you can do each player once. Right, let's have a look then. Let's put James Rodriguez. It's a +1 on the rank. Much better stats. Let's see. What I'm worried about here, guys, is my chemistry. I need to stay at 350 chemistry. Otherwise, I'm going to put James back in. Wow, he's dropped me a lot. He has just dropped me a lot. That sucks. Right, I'm going to have to try and find a way, guys. Let me just go quickly see how much he is on the market. Let's just put James back in. Man, that's disappointing. That's dropped us way more. I was hoping it wasn't going to drop us at all. But that's dropped us way more than what I thought. All right, let's go to sell. I've been told he's around 100 million coins, which he's not going to be worth that for much longer because everybody, I think a lot of people will be going for that Neymar. I haven't even looked at his in-game stats yet. Oh, the game is so slow right now. All right. 20 million already. Wow. He has dropped massively. So we're not going to be selling him. Right. I need to then, guys, figure out how I can get him into my squad, because I do want him. I really do want him. Details. He's maxed out already. He looks insane. He really does, guys, look insane. Got the rainbow flick, perfect work rates, speed dribbler flare, outside. I need to somehow get him into my team. Guys, if you can give me recommendations on what I can do to get him in my team on full chemistry. Let me have a quick look, actually, where I'm dropping chemistry. My goalkeeper, that's interesting. So I reckon we'd be able to get up to better chemistry if we changed our goalkeeper. Sommer's only on 9 out of 31 chemistry. Have a look at the perks. I think I did a perk earlier on today, so I don't think I'm close to receiving. No, I'm not. Oh my goodness me. Miles off. That's two league tournaments off. Right, but that, guys, is going to wrap things up for this video. We have managed to go ahead and claim our first 104 rated Champions League player, and we've gone with none other than Neymar. Let me know down in the comments, guys, who did you claim as your 104 rated player? I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new. Until the next one, I'll be speaking to you guys later. Take care.